It's lit, huh?
It's lit, bro. It's lit.
Jacob. Goddamn fucking new album coming out soon. Fucking tune into that. All I'm saying is that he may deny it, but you guys don't know the true insider scoop. One step, two step,
five step.
Album.
Are you doing a vlog intro or is this actually
No, what I'm trying to tell you is, I'm trying to tell the public of the simple fact of the matter that Prince CEO is going to be releasing an album on this day. Fucking tune into that, Gabe.
I'll fucking be there. Oh, shit. He's there.
Bam, oh, bop, bada bop, boom, pow. Halfway to home and I'm halfway to crashing out. Stop his fucking face and his body shaking. Who's laughing now? Dealing with heavy trauma, that's blood hit my eye. I'm steady, but off my rocker, I'm shaking like I'm a rocker.
She got a bussy. And that bitch tree freaky like a ussy.
I need that weed, man.
I need that weed.
Nigga, I don't rap no more, nigga. I'm retired.
No, come on. We need one more. Let me get another beat. I'm trying to get a...
Nigga, what am I gonna rap about? The army?
I'm gonna... No, I'm gonna Larry June.
You don't know what it's like, nigga, waking up at 6:30. Nigga, I'm an alcoholic. I'm an alcoholic and I'm...
No, time out.
I got Tourette's because of the army.
Alright, here we go, dude.
Yeah, I'm with
that. Big Pimp J, hell, you know what it is. I've been getting money since I was a little kid. I've been stacking up this bread, getting on my chest. All these niggas know my name, they know what it is. I've been getting all this paper, man, I gotta stop. I might get the R6 right off the block. Nigga, how's it going fast on that motherfucker? If you don't know me, then you can suck my dick.
Yo, you can suck my dick. If you don't know me, you can suck my dick. I was getting money since I was a little kid. Niggas didn't know me, I was getting rich. Nigga, I was sucking. Nigga, now I'm on my fucking feet now. Now I'm getting money, now I'm getting cheese now. My brother in the army doing good now. Your turn, too.
Nigga, I'm done, nigga.
Yeah. I walk into the lobby, it's the three plain Janes and a John Doe. Say you really love my show, you want an encore. I say I'm finna go big, baby, Mondo. Now don't tell me what I got time for. I'm here now, but last week was in a whole different ass time zone. And I really do mind my own. My mind in another biome. Tell them why I gotta go, let bygones be bygones. Like what the fuck I'm high on. You already know I'm just trying to be an icon. But I said, fuck you.
Pardon my French, but fuck you. Days I picture my poetry being more powerful than a purse of packing heat. Nights I figure fake fellas follow the father for him to bait a fucker black and heat. Years I've been stacking tracks on his iMac for some fan satisfaction. See, that rant's bound to find attraction. Get ready for rant.
I'm in the dungeon rapping with the boys.
Will I keep her agenda? Leave her eat chicken, beat her, throw in.
Any violence, we are missing that to Rome.
To high prices.
The nicest Toyota will get nothing to do with that room for calling out that guy in his vicious jacket thongs.
Finnegan Munson with a bomb.
Doing tricks and flips in this vape.
I did not want to be a child. She was-
Throughout my jewels, always up and blessed. She just wanna kick down. You like this, so rock and play, rock and play.
It is October 12th.
Andrew might not even need to bring his table down.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm performing tonight at the Chameleon.
Oh, dude, I feel
how's everybody introduce themselves? What's your name?
My name is Kyler, a.k.a. Oh, my God. Hold on.
Here. If you want to see, you can see yourself.
My name is Kyler, a.k.a. Kyler the Relic. We're here at the Chameleon performing. I'm just one of the four of the Unspoken Truth. We're going to be in this business.
Sick, man. Sick. What's your name?
Call me?
What's your name?
I'm Wyatt T. I'm KDM. I'm Crunk Daddy Adams. I'm Wyatt Everett Adams. And we're here at the Chameleon right now. About to go on. It's crazy.
Get what's the girth size? Okay, that's good. That's my photographer, a.k.a. Zacharoni.
That's me.
Zacharoni. Do you have anything to say? Just like in general?
Doesn't
need to be important.
I like cheese.
Shit.
That's a good thing. That's a good piece of information.
On bread right there.
What kind of bread? Rye? Wheat? Whole wheat?
Wheat.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh yeah. What's the rating of the drink, by the way?
10 out of 10 right there.
That's
yeah.
What do you not like about it?
I like the juice more. I like I like my shit pulpy.
Okay. That's cool, I guess. I'm gonna introduce more people when they come through that big arrow door right there.
So cool. It's like a little tiny museum in there.
It's like a whole other world.
Giant ass stairs. Big ass arrow.
This is the outside. Look at my fucked up car. Aw, shit. Morrow Beats is here.
Hey, what's up?
How you doing?
Doing pretty good.
Okay, state your name.
My name is Morrow Beats right here.
What's your full name?
My full name is Andrew Morrow.
That's cool.
Yes, of course. So that's where the name originates from, is my last name, Morrow.
What are you doing tonight?
I'm DJing for this man behind the camera. His name is KZ, I think, something like that.
Holy shit.
Something like that. No, pretty crazy.
Who you got in the car with you?
I got nobody in the car besides a bunch of music equipment.
Jacob.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Chris Seago. I'm from here. From this place, from town.
I didn't fucking ask, actually.
Gas cap's open.
What?
Your gas cap's open.
Yeah, fix it.
What's your name?
Before you say that, fix your gas cap.
Aw, shit. What's your name? In the back right there.
Hey, you.
You.
He's talking to you.
What's your name?
I'm Scrapper.
What's your actual name?
I'm Luke.
Okay. What do you do?
Sorry. I make music and I book shows.
Okay.
And I do pest control.
Oh! I actually need to check this gas cap out. So hold up. Oh, it just does that. It's fine.
Oh, it just does that?
Yeah, as long as this is closed, it's fine.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah. This is where I'm performing at tonight. It's the Chameleon.
What up,
They want me, and I'm all like, don't dirt.
If I'm putting this in a vlog, then yeah, we're here already. So, oh, someone just made it.
We're back with new ping pong edition, baby.
Oh my!
I was gonna blow on it.
Oh.
So did you want it?
No, I got my beer. This is the fucking Thuggoon Value Village. Fucking Value
Kardashian.
Just let me know wherever you want to get all your shit in the 509. I got the hookup for you, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm here at every party. Every fucking time. I never miss a beat, and neither does my product. So hit me up, Dollar Cash 509. Don't forget it.
Fuck you,
Whoa.
Welcome back to Vlog Mama Random. We're here at Jeffrey's apartment. I lost my voice, but partially due to me and Cruz cooking 3 games in a row. Bathroom number 1, closet behind you. Let's take you into the living room. We got some serious pong going on right now. It's pretty hype. It is hype. It's badass.
Nice.
Do you want to be in the vlog?
Hey, what's on your hand?
Princey Goat. I am 21, just to clarify to everyone.
It's a mugshot.
It's a thumbnail.
That's my dog.
Yep, I was just going out. Looking for people to pick up off the side of the road and on this fucking.
Fuck you! Tom, I am not because I slept with your mom last night.
Oh, so it was you, Jeffrey. My mom said that, you know, this young man came by, said you're okay, wish your was a little bit bigger. She's a little upset that you didn't put her diaper back on when you were done. Other than that, she said you were satisfactory for somebody that doesn't really know what they're doing.
Well, that was funny. I don't care who you are. I gotta head down to the club for a bit, you know, pick up some sacrificial maidens. I'll talk to you later.
And she did not want to tell me.
Burn the rubber and the striker hit the gas. That bitch trying to pop
the ball. Oh, I didn't stop.
Wait a minute.
Yo, so we're gonna talk about that.
No, we're not gonna talk about that. That's why I said we're not gonna talk about it. That's why I thought you were talking about it.
I
just want to know how her day was. That was just a low key question. I was like, "Hi, how are you?" Or like, "How was your day?" And she was just like, "That." Like,
what do you think she was thinking?
Maybe she was like,
she's probably like dumb question.
Was she like
two black dudes? Strike one.
Number 2, we smell like weed. 3, it's a group full of
She's like, laughing, they're probably fucking drunk or some shit. She's like, I work at McDonald's. And I'm 13.
Good knowledge, no, I am more confident than you. I peeped your wallet, you're in need of a common sense or two. I think it's obvious that we are all upset with you. You reap the profits if you just didn't stay on the fence and lose. But F it, who cares? Been more than a few years, and my pencil usage reduced to near nothing. Dog, I've been here stunting, homie. I'm your favorite.